Squirrels arrived on this planet between 54 and 37 million years ago in North America. From here, they spread across the world, everywhere but Australia and Antarctica. In North America, squirrels fall into one out of three groups: tree squirrels, flying squirrels, and ground squirrels. In our show today, we're concentrating on the greatest tree squirrel of all time, the eastern gray squirrel, Sciurus carolinensis.